What buried treasure are these scientists digging up? A new species of sea anemone that lives in the sand. This anemone can burrow in tidal sands and grabs its meals from the waves rolling in. Museum curator Estefania Rodriguez found the species on a Pacific beach in Colombia on a Niarchos expedition in 2023. This expedition mostly involved scuba diving and assessing diversity of Colombian sea anemones, but one of her favorite finds didn't even require putting on a wetsuit.
After 10 days diving, we went just for a relaxed walk at the shore. And while we were walking, we looked down and there they were. Lots of sea anemones just burrowing there. Burrowing is not a very common strategy within the hexacorals, like corals and other relatives. But anemones are so plastic that if there is an empty shore that they can go and colonize, if they have to burrow to do that, they will do that. We are now studying the specimens. We look at all the characters, all the different features that these anemones have, but we are almost sure that this is not the only new find that we are gonna have, because the Pacific Ocean in Colombia is not really that well studied, and even less for sea anemones.